Back home in Washington, whether or not climate change is real still seems to be up for debate. But right here, 750 miles north of the Arctic Circle on the sea ice of Greenland, there is no debate at all. Climate change is real, it's happening, and this is Ground Zero. This is the coldest place, possibly the coldest moment I've ever experienced in my entire life. How is this Ground Zero for climate change?
Thinning ice, shrinking ice cover.
And that leads to climate change?
Yes.
This year, during the coldest part of the year, the Arctic experienced its warmest levels ever recorded and the second lowest sea ice levels. After a successful 8-hour mission, we landed back at the base. And even though it looks like a frozen tundra, the warming world may soon affect long-held traditions here, like dog sledding routes. Part of the reason that we came here was to go with NASA and to look at the melting sea ice, climate change.
It'll be very sad when the sea ice melts.
This place may seem far away, but it turns out it's closer to home than any of us may have realized.